Honda has unveiled a rally-ready version of its adventure model, the CRF1000L, or Africa Twin as it's called. The Honda Africa Twin CRF1000L Rally, as it's called, was first showcased as a CRF1000L Enduro Sports concept based at the EICMA Motorcycle Show in Milan in November 2016. Now, Honda has released the production version called the Africa Twin Rally in Italy. So far, there are no plans of releasing the model in other markets anytime soon, and as for India, we are yet to see the standard Africa Twin. The Africa Twin Rally is based on the same Enduro concept showcased earlier. Even the color scheme is familiarly Honda, but is some high-spec rally bits to give the bike some more long-distance off-road capability. So far, details are scanned on the bike, but we can make out rally suspension, both front and back, rally aluminium wheel rims, enduro tires, enduro foot pegs, and a Termignoni titanium exhaust, as well as LED rally lights, special rally fairing, aluminium navigation holder, and an off-road seat.